Hello everyone, so today I will show you my next small project and this project I will start it on autumn, but I don't know what made and how continue it, but on this time it's ready, so I decided to show you it. So the first project, this. This is wooden piece. I buy it on second hand sometimes ago. And like I say, I don't know what, how decorate this project, what made. So yesterday I will saw a video Lori Marie Jenkins, and Lori made on the cardboard canvas hat from eggshell. So this video inspired me, made this my butterfly, and you will see I will so how I will made this circle decoration. So I first I will glue yellow, I hope you will see a little bit yellow packaging paper, and actually I don't exactly like yellow color, not exactly this. I like some yellow, but not exactly this. When I will saw how Lori Marie Jenkins made that hat, I decided made here this my butterfly, and I hope you will saw that I used egg shell, and to create this butterfly I will use this plastic stencil. Actually this my butterfly, and it have dragonfly and another things. So I just put it here, used modeling paste and glue, connect with modeling paste this egg shell. So after when it's dry, I will just paint this eggshell, and this is real mix different type of paint, because I will use here I don't forgot acrylic paint. I used here watercolor paint, and I used here some little bit handmade alcohol ink. So this is just once again mix different type of painting, and also on background I will use little bit watercolor and little bit this my crayons pastel. So this is just small circle decoration. And you will see I will also use some little jewelry. So cameo, some bling, ring and pearls. So it's the first decoration what I will make on the last day And the next decoration. This base I also buy on second hand. And I just glue fabric on it. You will see. Connect from hot glue here. I used beer hole here. And I just found sometimes ago this piece. So this is mostly like assemblage. So to background, I will use also here. I will use only actually handmade alcohol ink, and I will found on some Ukrainian alphabet stencil. So I used it here. I don't know, you will see a little bit. From modeling paste I will use, and I will found this glass. This is big piece of glass. I will buy on some store this flower jewelry. This is ring. This is from Happy Mail. Three pearls here and two pearls here, key, and this rose from rosettes trims, what I will buy on second hand. So this is my two small project what I will made on the last day. And why I will made this? Because I think I don't know, I don't long time I don't made any canvas, so I decided just because it's I started it's long time and I don't know how finish, so I finish it now. And on this time I will work on another two canvas, so when I will finish it, I will show it to you. And of course, when I don't know what I want to make, I will work on some of my art journal. And this art journal I will make of course from a book page what I will don't use on some another my project. So of course when I create this canvas and finish this my art journal, small, not big art journal, I made video. And on this time is all. I hope you will like this small project, and I hope this project inspired someone, made some something new. Because if be honestly, I saw how people made something from egg shell, but I never made. So this is my first project with egg shell, and I think that I will make much more. And I will put link on description box so you will go and saw video Lori Marie Jenkins. And I hope this also inspired you create something like this lady made. And now it's all. Thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.